Border officials say the newer wall is also a safety feature for law enforcement.
Well, this secondary fence was built primarily to give agents the ability to respond where we're not so close to the area after someone makes an illegal entry into the country. It's also provided safety, so it helps us a lot because we could only patrol so much. We can only be at certain places at once.